Hi everybody, welcome back to Square Squirrel Gaming. It has been a good minute. The last couple episodes you saw were recorded like way back in July, early August. Took the month of August off just because I got off track of trying to record. So now I'm shooting to do every day of the week. Pause that right now. At least Monday through Friday for now. I'm recording this on a Tuesday, so this video is clearly not going to go up until like a Wednesday. So, kind of failed on that so far. But, you know, work in progress. Hope those of you that watch will like and subscribe. More or less subscribe. Continue to watch. Everything helps. Yeah, I mean, I'd like to try to make something of this work and do this as a job or a part-time job, so. Not saying I'm just in it for the money, but it does give me an excuse to play video games, so. I'll go ahead and jump back in, because if I need to figure... Well, that was dumb. Let me get reacquainted with the controls here. What is this? What was that? That's literally my flashlight. Oh wait, no. Oh crap. Oh, okay. I got it. It's also been a while since I've been in Metro, so this is too dark on my screen. Okay. Ah. That'll work. I don't remember if this spot that I got to, if I'm like not supposed to be here at all or just couldn't get a ride here. So I really don't know if I'm supposed to be sneaking around. Ow, that answers that. Friend, please. Try this again. Okay, Polis, Finder Ranger named Miller, described the situation across the front line into fascist territory. I kinda wish I knew if there was a better way. I mean, there's a door here. On top of here, and this is the way I'm supposed to go. I don't exactly feel stealthy right now, but... Definitely don't think down there's armor. You have. Maybe if I just go the old non-stealthy way of clearing everybody out, I'll get done with this eventually. Have that gun. Maybe not. What is it? At least they have generic ammo, from what I can tell. Oh wait, that was that dude's AK-47. Maybe it wasn't. It'd be nice if they gave... Oh, hi. Eh. Whoa. Somewhere non-stealthy. Maybe that could be the point of this mission, is to not be stealthy. That mask on.
Yeah.
Okay. No idea, guys. Or did I, like, turn out the power to everything? No idea. Not like, oh, y'all, wait, what? This is like, everything's calmed down, so maybe I'm okay. Maybe I'm in. Cross the front line into fascist territory. So I've got to go across, apparently. I just really don't understand, guys. A random tank down here. That would be an impressive jump to try to make. This easy to make it across? Wow. Oh, maybe not. What's supposed to be a 20-minute video, and we haven't even finished a mission yet. Tell you what, I'm gonna skadoodly-doop across to here. Maybe hope for the best. Nope! too intense for me. Especially for being out of playing games for a month. Whoa, okay. Barely made it across the bridge or something like that. So if you watch this, thank you for watching. If not, don't blame you after the first 5 minutes. But like I said at the beginning, please make sure you like or at least subscribe and continue watching some of our other videos, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.